Sounds so eloquent. So nice. Nice and smooth. You know, like the groove. This is what y'all want. Melodic. Soulful. It's just one problem with that. It's Rhyme Clinic. And we do boom bap, bitch.
Y'all know. Tell them who it is. Rhyme Clinic on that boom bap shit. Y'all know. What? Tell them who it is. Rhyme Clinic on that boom bap shit. Y'all know. What? Tell them who it is.
Where the real hip hop tracks at? The beats to make your neck snap. You know that good old fashioned boom bap. Yeah. This ain't for you to sing or dance to. Nope. If that's the reason for you listening, you need to discontinue. If you can't bob your head to this, you must be suffering from some sort of paralysis and need to see a specialist quick. It's rough and rugged. Yeah. The sound's gritty. The industry got you thinking this music's supposed to sound clear and pretty. You want some easy listening? Well, you pick the wrong group. Punk beats giving your neck spasms and putting dicks in your trunk. All we get for vinyl that's covered in mold. Biohazard suits worn because of contamination. Records might hold. The SB banging while you use tracks from a computer. Your snare's weak as hell, you corny ass software user. That's when we abuse you, kidnap your losers, and leave you somewhere isolated listening to pretty producers. Our sound is matured enough for the listener's patience. No live instrumentation. We up in the basement, no R&B hooks or soulful melodies. Just hard percussion, rhyme busting like it's the 90s. Real or real, Ampex 456. No fruity drops, Pro Tools, reason or logic. You say we stuck in the past, I say you stuck on fag. With your music being the inspiration to dress up, come on.
Y'all know, no, tell them who it is. Rhyme Clinic on that boom bap shit. Y'all know what? Tell them who it is. Rhyme Clinic on that boom bap shit. Y'all know what? Tell them who it is. Rhyme Clinic on that boom bap shit. Y'all know what? Tell them who it is. Rhyme Clinic on that boom bap shit.
Start with a rugged kick and a snare, preferably a sample of Clyde Stubblefield. Head nod to the boom bap, join the movement. This is hip hop, not rap music. Do you know the difference or think that there isn't? Songs that y'all make are far from pleasant. Sounds intelligent, what is it? Rhyme Clinic with the vintage musical composition. SBMPS 950, they each load disc like artillery. Techniques spin like revolvers, more like a chain gun being held by Arnold. Predator like Ice Cube, attack move. I'm enough to sneak up on you and tap shoes. Size 10 and a half, hard as hell like LL, kicking lyrics and steel toe Tim's. Just a rhyme like that, and all of your beats should sound like this with a hardcore feel. Hip hop is dead, check the tomb again. We live it every day, soon to rule again. What you hear is known to take control of your thoughts. The devil lost when hip hop was sent by God. Listen, take notes, and study when you get home. The golden era sound, we continuing on.
Y'all know what? Tell them who it is. Rhyme Clinic on that boom bap shit. Y'all know, tell them who it is. Rhyme Clinic on that boom bap shit. Y'all know what? Tell them who it is. Rhyme Clinic on that boom bap shit. Y'all know what? Tell them who it is. Rhyme Clinic on that boom bap shit.
We showing you how your tracks should sound. You disagree, you probably be wanting to rap the music coming from a merry-go-round. Sucker. What kind of MC are you? Who? What you rapping to? Your tracks are soft as hell, and so are your raps too. No real DJ to back you up, no soul they can't cut. Just a button pushing fools right as fuck. Fuck, so y'all should quit if it ain't 12-bit. My sound packs a punch while yours sound like kids giving it picnics. Trying to be so full, but to us you sound awful. See you on stage and we throw everything that's edible.
All whack rhyming, I admire you trying. Now you're fired, get some rest, you sound tired. Energy from my tracks cause electrical fires. Melting wires and a mic. If it ain't iron, this music is the bomb to you. I'm 1,000 years old, but I look 22. Come, I'm hardcore. Your beats are softer than the pillows that baby Jesus slept on. Another lesson from the culture protectors, warriors of hip hop causing whackness extinction.
Y'all know what? Tell them who it is. Rhyme Clinic on that boom bap shit. Y'all know what?